I love Suge, man, because I'm going to tell you the truth, man. If it wasn't for Suge, man, I don't know where I'd be. You know, Suge believed in us, man. You know, Suge pushed the line. Suge is one of the main reasons why the Dog Pound album came out. You know what I'm saying? It really wasn't our time at the time, and Suge gave us our opportunity, me and Daz, to shine, and Snoop and Dr. Dre. So, you know what I mean? And Suge gave us a lot of game, and he changed our lives. He took us out of the streets.
I wanted to go to college. I went to school all the way and was ready to go to college. The only thing that stopped me was money. The time we ripped back, all the kids in my school was writing applications to go to college. I didn't have no lights or no electricity. And that ain't my mama's fault. You know what I'm saying? So when I think back to that, I'm not thugging for me. I'm thugging for my family. I pay all the bills. You know what I'm saying? I feed my whole family. Wrong or right, I do. And I can't stop. You know what I'm saying? And if thugging is gonna make me $1 million, cause it just got me platinum, then that's what I got to do constantly. And if it makes me feel, cause right now, I feel satisfied. I don't feel like I've ever embarrassed myself or my people, you know, in nothing that I've done. And yet and all, I got the whole world fearing, you know what I'm saying? At 23, weighing 160 pounds, you know what I'm saying? And I ain't even started. I haven't even rolled my plan out yet, and they scared. I got the vice president know who I am, the president, every cop and every...
Now if you wanna roll with me, then here's your chance to an 80 on the freeway. Catch me if you can, forgive me, I'm a rider. Still I'm just a simple man. All I want is money plus the fame. I'm a simple man, Mr. International. Player with a passport, just like a last bitch. It's anything you ask for, either him or me. Champagne, Hennessy, favorite of my homies when we flow. Witness as we creep to a low speed. Peep, what a whole team.
Motherfucking magnet. Coming at these niggas worldwide. Machiavelli the dog. My life in exchange for yours. Born hated as a thug. House full of babies crying for my lack of getting love. Ain't nobody tell me shit till I got a sack of drugs at the block strung up. Cause I'm in the pack of guns. Do you feel me? World, do you hear me? Catch a rising star. Fuck the love. Niggas fear me. Got these niggas running all wild for my double R. When we ride, motherfuckers here sure to die. Boom, once I enter the room. In the air, all you hear is the whisper.
With the dope rhyme that I kick, you know and I know I flow some old funky shit. To add to my collection, the selection symbolizes dope. Take a toe.
Bow bow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay, doggy dogs definitely in the house.
Bow wow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay, death row's definitely in the house.
Bow wow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay, the sounds of a dog brings me to another day. Play with my bone, with your Timmy. It seems like you're good for making jokes about your Jimmy. Well, here's a Jimmy joke about your mama that you might not like. I heard she was a Frisco dyke, but on the wrist deals, I'm talking about you and me, toe to toe. Tim M-U-T, your bark was loud, but your bite wasn't vicious. And them rhymes you were kicking were quite bootylicious. You get what doggy dog, oh, is he crazy? With your mama and your daddy hollering, baby. So what that let you know? That if you step to Drake, fool, you step into death row. And I ain't even swagging them things. I'm hollering 187 with my gat in your mouth.
Next dog will come to the game with a brim on. Get 15 assists.
There you go, right there. 15.
There you go. Look at it right there. Look at his attire. There you go. That's my starting point guard right there. Put us on the Rock and Jock celebrity team. I'm putting the speech down right now. We need that spot.
And we don't take our hats off in the game.
Nope. We don't bow down.
We don't need that.
Oh, look at the ball.
See, I can't do this. This that Michael Jordan. I can't be in the camera shooting this.
We all can.
Get the camera on my face.
I was right there.
Oh, my God.
What happened was, Nas ain't got a lot of people with him, but he got a lot of people with him, if you know what I mean.
They're surrounding. Well,
right.
Got it.
And I'm seeing him, and I'm knowing, because I'm a gangbanger. I'm seeing with their hands on their guns. Tupac got the whole death row in the... We riled up. I step away from him. Him and Nas right here. Boom. Nas like, what's up, Pac? Man, I love your music. I'm a fan. That's what Pac say. When, if you a fan, I dissed you, Jay-Z, Biggie. He named off a gang of my... I dissed all you on the song. And if you a fan and you ain't got no beef, don't say nothing. Nas said, I love you. I never diss you. He shook his head and he hugged him. And when he walked off, Pac said, yeah, I punked it. In my mind, I was like, nah, he let us fly.
Yeah. I'm the one that's throwing photos. You got the rolo. The ride out, I'm the number one solo. The capital R-A, now kick it to the G-E. I bring the things to life, but you still can't see me. I flow like a monthly, you can't grant my style. But though they tried to bump me, here's a pampering child. No need to say no, check the flow. Rage in effect,
come on, come on.
You know I rock rough and stuff with my Afro puff.
Raise, rock on with your band sell.
I rock rough and stuff with my Afro puff.
Come on, raise, rock on with your bad
now
sale.
I'm hitting MCs like, oh, yeah. Ain't no doubt about it, I'm the undisputed. So what you are gonna do is back on up. I tap that butt, wax the cut, pass the bus.
That's right.
You'll put your money on the breadwinner. I kick lyrics so dope that the brothers call them head spinners. I got the tongue that is outdone anyone from the rising to the setting of the sun. For the moon, I consume the room with doom. When I hear the kick of the 808 bass,